You know how to send that request on that shit?
Yeah, go to the person's name. Go on to the chat and go to the person's name. It should be.
My boy, he got Xbox.
Oh yeah, you can No, you can't. He can't join a party. But what you can do, you can invite him to be your friend on Madden. When you go to play a friend, when you bring that screen up, it should say search. And you can find his name and add him.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to South Florida and Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here, as it'll be the Kansas City Chiefs taking on the Miami Dolphins.
Oh, 2K crossplay too?
Yeah.
Oh. I hear that. That's probably for some shit for that damn, what's her name? Probably some shit like that.
And we are underway from Miami. And the opening kickoff will not be returned, as that will be a touchback.
I'm about to tell you right now, I'm going through it now. I don't know. You might have to check YouTube. You know the niggas on YouTube and stuff, man. My 2K name.
All right, see what we got.
Right to the air is
Mahomes. A dump down to McKinnon.
Mm-hmm.
He'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Now Mahomes throwing on second down.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I had you.
Last play this time, they double and pick up six. An early test. Two plays in. This is 3-2.
Man,
they
get him
down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
You know the quick play I'm in, right?
And again, it's Mahomes. Right back to Tony. He's got another one. Now the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. Here's Mahomes to throw.
Come on, man.
He'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. That goes for a gain of 31.
We expected this defense to be tested by this passing game coming into this one. And there's an example on this first possession of the game.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes.
Come on, what's the pick, man?
But it's incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Here's second and 10.
What's your 2K name, you know?
Now it's Mahomes again.
Okay.
Come on, man. What's the pick? That's bullshit.
He'll be stopped at the 6. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Mahomes going to change things up. They go play action here on first down. A dump down to McKinnon. Nice job defensively to hold him to 4, and now it's second and goal.
You get it? Oh, shit.
Now they'll change things around before the snap. They'll try to run with McKinnon.
Yeah.
And the D not yielding much there. two.
You a game cat? Let me see something. Hold on, you have that. What a game cat. Who's that? I'm gonna see if I'm a game cat.
They'll try again.
Come on, man. Give me the wrong man.
Touchdown, Kansas City.
Taking it
in from 2 yards out. And the Chiefs put the Knights first points on the board as they take the early lead.
Just about an ideal start to this one offensively, because on the road, you want to make sure you quiet the home crowd early. And how do they do it? Nice march to start things off, let the run game find its footing early. That drive certainly checked a lot of boxes, and they finished it off with a touchdown run.
Oh, I see it. All right, let me check real quick. Give me a second.
Harrison Butker is on for the extra point. And his kick is good to make it 7-0, KC. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. And the Dolphins now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Going to the air, Tagovailoa.
Throw it! I'm open, man. I am open. Just throw it. Just let it go.
They get to him right out of the gate. And this defense hoping that that's a harbinger of things to come.
Yeah, when you give up a first play sack, makes your quarterback wonder if he's going to go to the sidelines and talk with his offense coordinator and head coach and say, hey, you know that game plan we put together? We might need to change it right now.
We need a crafty play call here. 14 yards is what they need to try to convert this thing. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. They're going deep for Hill.
He ghosted that nigga, man. He ghosted that man. Oh, man.
79 yards. And the Dolphins are able to strike back quickly with an opening touchdown.
Sheesh.
Jason Sanders now for the extra point. It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And we see James, he will now return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated grooves. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown.
Here we go.
On their last time out, looking to repeat that. Charles's defense, they were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know
the there we go. There we go. There we go.
To me, it just comes down to who can execute.
Oh, he hurting too. He got up kind of late. Dropped it. Let's go.
See
what he does. Ooh, ooh. Oh, you punting? Oh, shit. Oh, he's trying to win. He's trying to win.
And this will be taken at the 13. A nice punt, but a good run back as well. 13 yards. And it'll be Dolphin football. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out when they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around. Second down, here's Mostert again.
Let's go.
And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
Let's go.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Again, they'll run it with Mostert. And he'll be out of bounds, but past the 45.
Making
an effort to get the ground game going tonight. So far, it's working.
I like what we're seeing from the offensive line. They seem to have the leverage going and controlling things and reestablishing the line of scrimmage, moving that defensive front backwards. But also like what the runner's giving us, too. It appears that he's been waiting all day long to get out here and take off.
I know one thing, though. Last night, that offense looked a lot different without Eric Bieniemy out there. The offense looked a lot different.
On first and 10, it's Mostert.
Oh, I got hemmed up. I was gone.
50 and into Chief territory. From just across the midfield stripe, here's second down at 7. Up the middle they go with Mostert. And he'll be brought down, it looks like right at the 40. 43 yards rushing for him now on just 6 carries to this point.
Mm-hmm.
They continue to run the football this strong right up the middle. I don't know if they can wait till halftime to make adjustments. They better find a way to get it done series to series. I don't know if they need to substitute.
Come on, man. Move up.
Extra people, maybe change what they're doing on the defensive side of the ball. But right now, they're running the ball very well right at them and right up the middle.
And he'll lose. That's my fault. Here, back at the 41.
I knew better than that.
It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down.
Yeah, that was a safety that came through and made the play, but there's no doubt in my mind he hits like a linebacker, and we see a lot of that in today's NFL, don't we?
And that time we do indeed. A big hit for a loss. Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. And he takes a shot.
Shoot!
He says this will be incomplete.
What's that, 58 yards? I can't hit that. Ain't no goddamn way I'm going to hit that.
Doing their jobs in tandem. Hell no. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
Tua on fourth down. That's Tua's running back complete.
Oh!
Dolphins can't convert on fourth down.
Defense
comes up with a stop.
Good stop.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalposts, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better, more sustained drive.
Thank you. Thank you. Baby. Let's get it.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They run out of the shotgun with Mostert. And this defense not ready for that one as he'll take this down inside the 25. Tua now on first down. Getting this out to the flat, Mostert. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards, and that'll make it second down.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
And Mostert going to pick up a Dolphins first down as he's down inside the 15. On first down, they go with Mostert again. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. He was brought down at the 13-yard line. On second down.
Yo, why are you not moving up?
Tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
He's right there. Just hit him. Man, they're making it so hard, man. He is right there. You take him out, we gone. And made the tackle on the ball carrier. Let's go. Let's go. We crazy. That's touchdown. Let's go. Hey. 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 Mm-hmm.
James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack. But make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Mahomes going to throw.
Thank you.
His early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Baby, J.R.
And he is so good that we've seen teams absolutely stay away from throwing the ball at him. Here, he's just reading the quarterback's eyes the entire game.
Sheesh, I needed that. That's the cushion I needed right there.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And we see James, he will now return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator?
Another pick.
Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys. You had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. They go play action. Now Mahomes. He lets this one fly toward the
back
of the end zone. And all it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott.
Let's
go.
And
the Dolphins are going to take possession here.
Let's go.
And they'll take over at the 20.
That's what I'm talking about.
They tried to take their shot right there, but the ball hung up a little too long, and it's intercepted.
And when you describe trying to take their shot right there, usually the ball has to be thrown on a little bit more of a line. You just mentioned it. The ball hung up there. The reaction time of the defenders, they win the day and intercept it.
The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Tua sets up to pass it. And that falls to the ground.
Come on, man.
A nice nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a third and eight. A run with Mostert up the middle, and they will stop him short.
I am fine with that. Earn all of them. I'm gonna do a little bit more with it, but it's okay.
Waiting on it will be Richie James.
Ooh, good corner punt. Ooh.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, and this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left.
What?
Defense loses him. It's complete. A big play there for KC. 59 yards. First down now, but that clock rolling. To throw, it's Mahomes. Complete, the tight end Kelce. And they're going to have a first down and also well into field goal range, all the way down to the 15 here. Mahomes now on first down.
Got him. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
The ball will come out to the 20. Clock at 20 seconds to go in the half as they come up first and 10. They'll indeed try to run it out as they start on the ground. And they'll be brought down right at the 30 here. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as it will come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. They'll keep it on the ground again here. And he's gonna have a first.
Come on, man. Get down there.
The clock will continue to run.
You block him, I'm gone.
Signaled for, and they'll get it with 10
Stay on your block.
To go before halftime. They'll stay on the ground with Mostert. And defensively, they're just looking to keep him
down
as they're able to get him down. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. Tua, a final shot before half. He's going to throw one up for the end zone.
Got him. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
And just before the half ends, the prayer is answered. Defensively, a disaster there.
I know often we're surprised when this actually works. I mean, the excitement level goes way up, but maybe we shouldn't be, because I know as a defender, you've got to play the ball in this situation, but you can't interfere with the receiver, because remember, it's a spot foul, and it'd be first and goal if it happens in the end zone. And you don't want to give up that play. Now, a little bit of hesitancy often works really well for offensive guys.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here. The Dolphins in front, and they'll be in possession of the football first as the second half gets started. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Third quarter starts with a run.
Come on, man. How?
Forget about finding a lane. He barely
how he even get in.
That's bullcrap, man. In the backfield. A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. From the gun, a run with Mostert.
Man, you're making me hezzy, man. Why am I hezzying out there? This ain't basketball.
His carries tonight, they're getting up there, so maybe one of those every now and then is understandable.
I would agree with that. Understandable every now and then. Sometimes you come back and you fake it to them and go play action, but other times you say, okay, they got him on that one. We'll come back to him in another carry.
On third and long, it's Tagovailoa.
Ooh, he was going to burn him.
What you needed defensively. It's a long road back from here.
It's a good start to the second half. Sorry.
It's a punting situation in a fourth down.
And the punter Bailey on now as he sends this one away. James now to return it. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. We'll call that a 49-yard punt, but a net of just 39 following the 10-yard return. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. On first down, Mahomes. A dump down to McKenna. So 5 yards here, five on the play. And it's second down. Now the offense moving quickly to the line. Now Mahomes throwing on second down. Man open, that's Marquez Valdes-Scantling. Mahomes to MVS there for the Kansas City first. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Inside for 21 yards on the catch and run. Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter. Mahomes now on first down.
Come on, where the pick at, man? Give me the pick. I picked him. Jesus.
We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start.
There we go.
And this time,
there we go.
Another incomplete pass. Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really.
Pick him apart. Pick him apart, y'all. Pick him apart.
Now Patrick going to change the play. And again, it's Mahomes.
Let's go.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
This has kind of been the story all night long, hasn't it? An inability to really get much done on third downs, and it's costing them.
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes.
Good one. Good one.
And so close, he gets it to the
good
one. Out of bounds right there. Wow, first and goal, and defensively, all they can do is shake their heads.
Not yeah, because that's a mental collapse right there. You're supposed to have been on well. Him, Howard.
Now they'll audible to something else.
We on, man. Go ahead and run that ball.
They'll try with McKenna.
Come on, man. Get in there.
Into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Jerick McKenna. His second touchdown of the night.
Supposed to have been on it.
Get a bit closer.
Supposed to have been on it.
Butker on for the PAT.
Shoosh.
It's up and good, and it's now 28-14.
All right, y'all. Let's go down here and score again.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. Their lead down from 21-14, but still sitting in a great spot. Up two scores here in the third quarter. And this will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Second down, here's Mostert again. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 95 yards for him on the ground now. He has been a tough man to bring down all night. First and 10, and they've got three tight ends out there. A jumbo package look. Once again, it's Mostert. And a pretty good burst there as they get this across midfield and down to the 46.
Let's go.
14-yard gain there as they look to improve this 14-point lead.
Well, that last run makes this a 100-yard night. I've loved the way he's hit the holes. He's been quick. He's been decisive. And he's been a whole lot of fun to watch.
So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 46. They hand it off to Mostert. And he'll work down inside the 45.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
On the handoff, this is Mostert. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down. Now a timeout called for by the defense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
So what's it going? Gonna be a good day, boys.
Stay on point, fellas. Keep it up, play. Keep it up. Your ball, baby.
And now on third down, they'll need to get it to the 36 to pick up the first. Throwing now is Tagovailoa. The Dolphins will send out the punter now as he's on here to punt it away. And this
really
hits at the three and then bounce into the end zone for a touchback.
Really? Whatever, man.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Right now, Charles, it just feels like they're trying to keep pace. They did score the touchdown last time out, but they still trail by double digits here.
Let's go.
And now here's another interception. Picked up by Javon Holland. And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. I think you and I were a little surprised back earlier in the game when he threw his second interception. I mean, who would have thought a quarterback of his caliber picked now 5 times?
It's beyond stunning to me because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent. But a quarterback of his caliber, I can't believe what we've just seen.
Absolutely. If you would have told me this coming into the ballgame, I would have said never. Not in a million years, but here we go. And he's going to get about 4 down inside the 10 to the 9. They're going to hurry back to the line now. They'll try and run here with Mostert. And now Mostert is going to be stopped up short. He did not get there. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up 4th down.
All right, let's go.
3 quarters have come and gone. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
No, we not. What is wrong with this game, man? Go forward for what? Hell no.
We'll begin it with a field goal try here. This to make it a 3-score game late.
Damn, Skippy. What are you supposed to do, baby?
His kick is good, and the Dolphins will add on to their lead. So that almost certainly the final piece to this puzzle, a 3-score lead. I don't think there's any coming back from there.
But you know, normally I'd get on you for giving up on the game right here, but I do think you're right in this case. This late in the game, 2 scores is tough enough. 3, I'm with you. That seems out of the question.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but...
And that's caught inside the 30.
And he will step out of bounds.
That's crazy.
Inside the 30. A big play there.
You're supposed to be over there.
48 yards.
They absolutely had to take some chances downfield trailing.
You're supposed to be over there.
So why not go 4 verticals, send the guys downfield, say make a play.
And that's one of the favored routes of offensive coordinators. You know why? Because receivers can be open at any point running that route.
football. All the interceptions and more incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that, and it's not a good day when you feel like an incomplete pass is almost a win for you because it wasn't intercepted. I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes.
Oh, you want to drop that?
He's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Again, they'll throw with Mahomes.
Come on, man.
But it's incomplete.
Come on, man. I knew he was going close.
His defense are just going to sit back, block at the field as best they can.
Yeah, this is actually the easy part of the game for them because, just as you noted, they can sit back, keep everything in front.
Understood,
understood. They blanket in the field the entire game using a variety of coverages.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And now look at him go.
Big Jalen, baby.
It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown. The mistake there by the offense, Charles. They tried to pick on a four-goal corner and cover.
All good in the neighborhood.